Hello and welcome to our grand finale virtual concert. My name is Joyce Morgan and I am the program manager for the Music and Friends program. The Music and Friends program has been sponsored by the Portygrave Peninsula Heritage Society. Over the past 3 months, we have come into your homes virtually, now the new norm, and especially we're going back to level 5. The program was designed for our students to come to your homes, but with the COVID pandemic, this was impossible, so we did it the only way we knew, virtually. We want to thank our two students, Lauren Daring and Phillip Clarke, for their outstanding contribution of music and songs. Each week they came into your home with Newfoundland, country, Irish, and gospel music. On behalf of the Heritage Society, we would like to say a very big thank you. We also want to thank our special guests, Wayne and Charlotte Morgan, Valerie Pearce, Aris Porter, and Wayne S. Morgan, for providing their talents and sharing with us a weekly show. It was greatly appreciated. Last but not least, we want to say a very special thank you to all of you who tuned in weekly, not only for our students and special guest shows, but allowing me to take you down memory lane with our Blast from the Past videos, from comments received, and the number of views. We know that you enjoyed them. Even though our Music and Friends program has come to an end, please stay tuned for more videos. You can always go to our YouTube or Facebook page and watch all the videos and shows again. And you can also check us on the web at www.pdgphs.com. On behalf of the Portygrave Peninsula Heritage Society, thank you all for joining us over the past number of months, and thanks for tuning in tonight. Stay safe, and hopefully we will be back to normal someday soon. And to quote Dr. Fitzgerald, hold fast, Newfoundland and Labrador. Now enjoy the show.
Everybody, and welcome back to our final video together. I can't believe how fast this time has gone. I've really enjoyed singing for you all, and I hope you all have as well. I might even get teary-eyed. I'm so upset that it's over. It went so fast. Again, a huge thank you to everyone involved and everyone for sharing, for giving me this opportunity. I have enjoyed it so much, and it has been such a nice little getaway to take our minds off of COVID and all of the things going on in our lives. So it has been really nice singing for you all, and I hope you enjoy the few songs I've got picked today. And again, if you're ever, when this program is over, if you're ever just wanting to watch some of the videos, they're always available on YouTube or on the Portygrave Peninsula Heritage Society Facebook page. So you can always go back and see them. You can save them to your Facebook. You can do whatever it takes to keep watching everyone's videos from the past few weeks. So I hope you enjoy the songs I've got picked for you, and we'll get started. The song I'm going to be singing for you all today is Amazing Grace. Definitely sing along, take it all in and enjoy it, and we'll jump right into it. Amazing grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. The hour I first began. We have already come. 'Twas grace that brought us safe thus far, and grace will lead us home. Amazing grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but now am found. Was blind, but now I see. Was blind, but now I see. There we go. There's Amazing Grace. I hope you liked it. We'll go on to the next. So the next one I'm going to sing is Saltwater Joyce. I'm going to try and do a song from every kind of genre I've been doing for the past few weeks. So next, like I said, I'll be doing Saltwater Joyce. Just to wake up in the morning to a quiet of a cove, and to hear Aunt Bessie talking to herself, and to hear poor Uncle John mumbling wishes to old Nell. It made me feel like everything was fine. I was born down by the water. It's here I'm gonna stay. I've searched for all the reasons why I should go away, but I haven't got the thirst for all those modern day toys. So I'll just take my chances with those saltwater joys. Following the little brook as it trickles to the shore, in the autumn when the trees are flaming red, kicking leaves that foam around me, watching sunsets paint the hills. That's all I'll ever need to feel at home. This island that we cling to has been handed down with pride by folks who fought to live here, taking hardships all in stride. So I'll compliment your beauty, hold on to my goodbyes, and I'll stay and take my chances with those saltwater joys. How can I leave those mornings with the sunrise on a cove and the gulls like flies surrounding Clayton's wharf? Platter's Island wrapped in rainbow in the evening after fog. The ocean smells a perfume to my soul. Some go to where the buildings reach to meet the clouds, where warm and gentle people turn to swarming faceless crowds. So I'll do without the riches, glamour and the noise, and I'll stay and take my chances with those saltwater joys. And there we go. One that everyone can sing along to. That's what I'm going to try and do with this last video. Make it really enjoyable for everyone. Songs that everyone know. I really hope you enjoyed that one. I will go along with the next one. Last song that I'm going to sing for you all just a short clip today. I'm just doing three songs to make room for everyone else to enjoy, everyone else that's going to be singing. I'm going to be singing Three Wooden Crosses. A farmer and a teacher, a hooker and a preacher, riding on a midnight bus bound for Mexico. One's headed for vacation, one for higher education, and two of them were searching for lost souls. That driver never ever saw the stop sign, and an 18-wheeler can't stop on a dime. There are three wooden crosses on the right side of the highway. Why there's not four of them, heaven only knows. I guess it's not what you take when you leave this world behind you. It's what you leave behind you when you go. That farmer left a harvest, a home in 80 acres, the faith and love for growing things in his young son's heart. And that teacher left her wisdom in the minds of lots of children, did her best to give them all a better start. And that preacher whispered, can't you see the promised land? As he laid that bloodstained Bible in that hooker, there's are three wooden crosses on the right side of the highway. Why there's not four of them, heaven only knows. I guess it's not what you take when you leave this world behind you, it's what you leave behind you when you go. That's the story that our preacher told last Sunday, as he held that bloodstained Bible up for all of us to see. He said, bless the farmer and the teacher and the preacher who gave this Bible to my mama, who read it to me. There are three wooden crosses on the right side of the highway. Why there's not four of them, now I guess we know. It's not what you take when you leave this world behind you, it's what you leave behind you when you go. There are three wooden crosses on the right side of the highway. And there we go, our last song together. I hope you really enjoyed it. And yeah, I hope you've enjoyed all of this time that we've spent together. A huge thank you to the Heritage Society and the group of people that put this amazing program together. I've so enjoyed doing it. And if anyone ever needs a pick-me-up, send me a message. I don't mind sending you a personal video just for a little sing-song to get you back on your feet. So I hope you've really enjoyed this time again. And until I see you next time, have a good time.
Hi, my name is Phillip Clarke, and 2 months ago in January, I was very grateful to be hired as a performer with the Portgrave Heritage Society. And from that point, I've taken much joy in recording songs from traditional Irish and Newfoundland to country and gospel, specifically for the senior population of the Portgrave Peninsula. Knowing I was helping bring joy into their days motivated me through my weeks, while the structure of the program did the same for me. Music is an undeniably important part of my life, and this opportunity aided in keeping me indulged and focused on the things I enjoy. Here are my three submissions for the finale. Thank you. back to my western home. Let me fish off Cape St. Mary's, where the hog down sail and the foghorns wail, with my friends, the Browns and the Clearys. Let me fish off Cape St. Mary's. Let me feel my dory lift to the broad Atlantic combers, where the tide rips swirl and the wild ducks whirl, where old Neptune calls a number. Neath the broad Atlantic harbor, let me sail a golden bay, with my oilskins all a-streaming from the thunder squall, when I haul me trawl my old Cape Ann a-gleamin', with my oilskins all streamin'. Let me view that rugged shore, where the beach is all a-glisten, where the capelins spawn from dusk till dawn. You trawl and listen to the undertow a hissing. Space. You can take off your sneakers, give up the rings. You can lay down your head on a sweet riverbed. Sonny always remembers what his mama said. Sonny, don't go away. I am here all alone. Your daddy's a sailor who never comes home. Nights get so long, silence goes on, and I'm feeling so tired, not all that strong. Sonny carries a load, though he's barely a man. There ain't all that to do, but he does what he can. He watches the sea in a room by the stairs. The waves keep on rolling, they've done that for years. Oh, Sonny, don't go away, I am here all alone. Your daddy's a sailor who never comes home. The nights get so long, silence goes on, and I'm feeling so tired, not all that strong.
God his son not sparing,
sent him to die. I scarce can take it in that on the cross my burden gladly bearing me bled and died to take away my sin. Then sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee, how great thou art, how great thou art. Then sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee, how great thou art, how great thou art, how great thou art, how great thou art.
I come to the garden alone, while the dew is still on the roses, and the voice I hear falling on tells me I am his home.
Thank you. Boy knocked at the warden's door of Sing Sing and in tears said, "Sir, I understand that 8 3 9 6 8 is here. Well, that's my daddy, sir, and I just want to be with him. If you can let him out, you just got to let me in. Let me in, let me in. 83968's my dad. I watched him bury my mama. Now is all the world I have. And I can break your little rocks with a hammer in my hand. I just got to be near Daddy. Mr. Warden, let me in. Well, I've been to California, Alcatraz out on the rock. From Folsom on to Leavenworth, but no one has my pop. I found some old news clipping in my mama's souvenir. Now here I am at Sing Sing, 83968 lives here. Let me in, let me in. 83968's my dad. I watched him, I buried my mama. Now is all the world I have. and I can break your little rocks with a hammer in my hand. I've just got to be near Daddy. Mr. Warden, let me in. Yes, I've just got to be near Daddy. Mr. Warden, let me in. You've been in the storm, and it seems like forever, and your night of confusion has been all so long. Your ship has lost anchor, and the storm's got you drifting, but the night's almost over. Ride out your storm, ride out your storm, God's right there with you. Though you may not feel him, but you're not alone. You're hurting now, but your morning is coming. Hold on to Jesus, ride out your storm. Remember his promise. He said, I'll never forsake you. Though the waters are raging, they'll do you no harm. Don't give up the battle, for your answer is coming. Just hold on to Jesus, ride out your storm. Ride out your storm, God's right there with you. You may not feel him, but you're not alone. You're hurting now. But your morning is coming. Just hold on to Jesus and ride out your storm. He's right there with you. Ride out your storm. He'll never ever leave you. Ride out your storm. He looked down into her brown eyes and said, say a prayer for me. She threw her arms around him, whispered, God will keep us free. They could hear the riders coming. He said, this is my last fight. If they take me back to Texas, they won't take me back alive. There were 7 Spanish angels at the altar of they were praying for the lover in the valley of the gun. When the battle stopped and the smoke cleared, there was thunder from the throne, and 7 Spanish angels took another angel home. She reached down and picked a gun up that lay smoking in his hand. She said, "Father, please forgive me. I can't make it without my man." And she knew the gun was empty, and she knew she couldn't win. When the final prayer was answered, when the rifles fired again, there were seven Spanish angels at the altar of the sun. They were praying for the lovers in the valley of the gun. When the battle stopped and the smoke cleared, there was thunder from the throne. Seven Spanish angels took another angel home. There were seven Spanish angels at the altar of the sun. They were praying for the lovers in the valley of the gun. When the battle stopped and the smoke cleared, there was thunder from the throne, and seven Spanish angels took another angel home. There were seven Spanish angels at the altar of the sun. They were praying for the lovers in the valley of the gun. When the battle stopped and the smoke cleared, there was thunder from the throne, and seven Spanish angels took another angel home. Yes, seven Spanish angels took another angel home.
Here's a song called "You're Still the Only One I'll Ever Love."
Time has passed, things have changed. You've gone your way, and I've gone mine. On the surface, well, it's all over. But beneath the surface, you're still on my mind. 'Cause you're still the only one I've ever loved. Forget the hours, forget the miles. Your lips are still the lips I'm dreaming of. 'Cause you're still the only one I'll ever love. All my thoughts of you are good ones, treasured memories of treasured time. You were always someone special, and you'll be my someone special till I die.
'cause you're still the only one I ever loved. Forget the hours, forget the miles. Your lips are still the lips I'm dreaming of. 'Cause you're still the only one I'd ever love. Yes, you're still the only one I'd ever love. Here's a beautiful song that was written by Stan McDonald from Ramia, Newfoundland, and he did a beautiful job with it. It's called Dance With Me. But I know that I will never forget that first time, my dear, we met. An angel I saw standing there, with bright blue eyes and golden hair. Her beauty held me in a trance, and with you I asked to dance. Beat my heart, it must have missed. You smiled at me and then said yes. Dance, dance, the music plays, to and fro our bodies sway. In your arms I long to be, won't you come and dance with me? You said that you would be my bride. So many years have passed since then, I can still remember when. Softly how the music played as we danced the night away. Dance, dance, the music plays, to and fro our bodies sway. In your arms I long to be, won't you come and dance with me? Your whole song, dance with me. Had a request from Bill Hart to do the VOWR song. I'm going to give it a spin for you now. I hope you like it. There's a radio station down County Clarke that's known the old island wide. If you tune in 800 on the radio dial, you'll all be aware of your Newfoundland pride. Now the people, they tune in all over the rock, 'cause they know that lunch break comes on 1 o'clock. That Newfoundland music you hear every day, you can catch it on the web now if you're off the way. So listen, my friends, wherever you are, that radio station, VOWR, to play the best music the old island round. Grab hold of your partner and swing her around. If you like country music from near or from far, it doesn't get any better, VOWR. George Pearce and Wilf Button, they play all the best. Just after 9:30, the gospel is next. Saturday we always come home. With 800 country you can all sing along. The old country music is what you will hear, along with some local from the boys around here. So listen, my friends, wherever you are, that radio station, VOWR, they play the best music the old island round. Grab a hold of your partner and swing her around. Oh, wait, Saunders on that old button accordion, that a boy, wait. In the back of the church, down on Old Patrick Street, is where the music rings out so loud and so sweet. Grab hold of the volume and crank it up loud. The old radio station's gonna do us all proud. There's a radio auction that comes once a year to help keep the old songs coming over the air. Break out that old wallet and put in a beer. Cause when the music keeps coming, we'd be glad that you did. So listen, my friends, wherever you are, that radio station, VOWR, they play the best music the old island around. Grab a hold of your partner and steer her around. Take her home, Wings.
Before we start our session today, we would, on behalf of all of us performers, like to send out a big thank you to Joyce Morgan and the Heritage Society for asking us to perform. We hope that everybody has enjoyed listening to us as much as we have enjoyed performing. As it is our last session, we thought it was only fitting to remember our very own poet and songwriter, Ruby Patton, who contributed so much to our community. This song is called Memories and Dreams, and it was written by Aunt Ruby in 1997. At the close of the day, I sit alone and ponder the dreams we shared together, you and I. And in dreams, I let my memory wander to those happy days before we said goodbye. The mistakes along the way we made, my darling, has turned our love into a thing of shame. What makes the sunset of my life more bitter? To know that I alone have been too great. My stubborn, jealous heart would never listen. With pleading eyes you swore you loved me so. I believe the rumors that they and cast away the only love I know. For the heartaches and the fears that I have caused, Although my weary steps no more will wander, those tired eyes no more your face will see. In dreams I hold you close and say I love you, and you are mine again in memory.
When we were asked to take part in the last episode of our Music and Friends program that's been brought to us by the Heritage Society of Portygrave Peninsula, I was trying to think of a song to kind of relate to our heritage. When it come to my mind about our fishing boats and the people who fish on them, or about to start the fishing season this year. The sign I've chosen is the little boats of Newfoundland, and even though many of the boats are not so little anymore, they are still very small when they are fishing sometimes on the stormy North Atlantic. Here's a song written by Roy Payne called The Little Boats of Newfoundland. When the little boats go out to sea on the shores of Newfoundland, God do thee a favor and guide them with your hand. Protect them from the dangers and the furies of the sea, 'cause the little boats of Newfoundland mean the world to me. My mama told me stories when I was just a little boy about little boats of Newfoundland that sometimes made me cry. She told me of the hardships and the dangers of the sea that will remain until the day I die in my memory. Brave men, she said, is what they are, those who face the icy wind, knowing as they leave their sheltered coves, they may never come back again. And then, as the teardrops filled my eyes, she held my tiny hand. She said, son, the proudest thing on earth are the little boats of Newfoundland. When the little boats go out to sea on the shores of Newfoundland, God do me a favor and guide them with your hand. Protect them from the dangers and the furies of the sea, 'cause the little boats mean the world to me. Yes, the little boats of Newfoundland mean the world to me. Some glad morning when the